is good. I am Charles Helm.
No, that's not me.
All right, what is goody? I am Charles Helm. I'm a musician, but today I'm playing video games. We're playing Borderlands 3. Just trying to get everything situated. We're good.
So, you want to hear a story, huh? A tale of adventure across the stars. Come, listen to old Marcus. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity! Vault Hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth?
Bitches! They hide
maybe
bitches
like charity or family.
Of the big booty kind.
Whatever the price, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Maybe old Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little, don't let it go to your head. These new vault hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of Pandora a dozen times over. Lilith is recruiting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before. My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new vault hunters, their siren leader, and most importantly, me.
Thank you. vibing. I'm vibing to the music. Yo, what's good, Solar? What's going on? Vroom, vroom, motherfucker. Hey, splat. Never played this game. This is probably my third playthrough. Highly recommend you play this game. Super fucking fun. Dude, the art style, it's mint. I love the art style in this game. There's no other game like Borderlands. Probably gonna play as Flack because I haven't played as him yet. I played as her. Fucking sick. And you did predict that with the vroom vroom. It was pretty funny how you did that.
It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. So, who's coming?
A siren warrior. A covert operative. A robotic beastmaster.
Works with their animal companion and special skills to feed on the nightmares of the enemies. Yeah, I haven't played with him yet. I heard he's really fun. Or they're really fun.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus.
They don't.
You picked a hell of a time to join the
At least that's what I heard, is that Flack is a they-them.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Those bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault Map. You and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
He spoke inside my mind. Strange.
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
Excellent. The hunt begins.
The hunt
Try
begins.
To stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer.
I'm excited to play as Flack. Super fun.
Welcome to Pandora!
I think I need to lower my graphics a little bit.
Hey, you must be the new recruit. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but you can just call me...
Let's see, let's do this together. Draw distance. I just want to mess with shadows. Medium. That should be fine.
General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders! What's your name?
You are
we'll see how
to
that
call
plays.
Me Flack, until I decide if I am going to kill you.
Yo, what's goody? For Flack, I recommend
now,
Green Tree. I'll have to give that a try. This is my first Flack playthrough. Appreciate you stopping in the stream.
disgusting, so they rebranded those as grenades. Now listen up, recruits. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center.
I'm gonna kill so many things. I'm so excited. It's been a little bit since I played Borderlands. I played a little bit of Tiny Tina, but like I haven't played all the way through a Borderlands game in probably a year and a half.
You'll need to register your echo at this weight change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans.
They look naked. Oh, these are so cool. I like that. Oh, but I also, man, I'm such a goofy.
You look awfully attractive.
Color red. Black. And red. Yeah. Echo theme. I like that. We got to stick on theme. Agree. I agree. I think I need to lower my sense a little bit. That feels better.
No! This can't be happening! The entire mission is ruined! Think, Claptrap, think! You're brave and powerful, and people always do it.
I love Claptrap.
That's it!
I just love his old personality.
That's an order from your superior officer.
Yes, sir. Stealth time. Yeah, stealth time. Yeah. I wasn't very stealthy, but yeah, I'm doing it. Oh, yeah.
Perfect. Once we complete our mission, Lilith has to promote me to Super General.
That was stealth? How have you survived this long?
Relax, on Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun.
I like that.
You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing. And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit.
Pew,
and then
pew.
You'll surprise slaughter them in cold
pew.
Blood. Watch and learn, recruit.
Let's go.
Hello? Anyone there?
This is Sam, only influencer of the Children of
I love loot. I can't wait to get so much loot.
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac. It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders. We have you completely surrounded. Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Yeah. Let me think about that.
Down with the sickness right now. Ooh, wah, ah, ah.
They're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Coben? Damn. I got COVID like 3 times, and each time fucking sucked. I hated it. It's like having the flu times 10. The people tell me that they don't feel anything when they get COVID, and I get mad because it's the worst thing ever for me. Hope you feel better soon, though, man. That shit sucks. I feel funny. I keep thinking C is my crouch button, because I'm, oh my god. My biggest worry is that I may have passed it our flights were a day apart, mostly because she's south and I go north. Hopefully not, man. But I'm sure it'll be all right. Go ahead, kill me. Kill me. Alright, so I'm getting, like, stuttering. I need to fix that. V-Sync. Do I have V-Sync on? I do. Oh, that's why. Why does it automatically turn on when I have I need it on windowed borderless, though. Oh, well, I'll just keep it on full screen. Feels better. I feel so much better. Yeah, but I use windowed full screen borderless because I have two screens, so I can switch between my OBS and my game. But It does bring down the frame just a little bit, I'm not too worried about, but I've never had the stuttering like that. And it's weird that V-Sync needs to be on. Still some FPS drops, but it feels better than before. I think if I just turn the terrain. Because I'm being greedy with my visuals right now.
Look around for a shield.
That should be better. Where's that shield again? Search there for a shield, take a shield. Is that it up there? Perfect, perfect.
Now you're invincible. Not really, but it just might keep Chip from killing you in one hit. Now let's keep... You in there, recruit? Hey, Chip! All your dumb friends are dead! I challenge you to a trial by combat! But because I'm stuck to this maggot, my loyal champion shall vanquish you in my stead.
Come on in, heretic! I haven't met my sacrifice quota for the day!
Neither have I.
I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine!
I wanted to do it with the melee. The human. Increase your health.
The Pandora are even more savage than the beasts.
So you said the green tree. So let's do that. Cloaks turning invisible, flak can fire three shots while cloaked, and each shot is automatically a critical hit. While cloaked, flak has increased movement speed and health regeneration. Nice.
The Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
Yo, Charles, I have a joke for you. What is
Are
it?
You dead? If not,
let me in
down.
On it.
The controls are on the second floor.
Ah, here. A pedophile and a priest walk into a bar. Oh no. Oh no. He orders a drink. Are you okay, little buddy? I remember there being a little Easter egg in here. Yeah. Santee 5, I remember seeing that. One of the people in the camp worship team told me that joke. Oh, I thought there was more to it. A pedophile and a priest walk into a bar, he orders a drink. Is that it? Like, he just orders a drink? Am I missing something? Am I dumb?
Trojan Claptrap was a complete success. I did it all by myself.
I'll bet. Well, the cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. What's your name?
Oh, ha!
Pandora's a dangerous...
Ha! I get it now. Oh, fuck, I'm dumb. Jesus Christ. That's fucking funny. Ha! Man, I gotta stop smoking.
I'll equip it another time.
Man, that's fucking funny. How did I not get that?
Hey,
that's hilarious.
You hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More CLV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them! We're doomed!
Blood everywhere.
It's the Firehawk!
Run.
The God Queen wants her head!
Wanted to see how this goes, how it works.
Alright, we got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map.
Yo, it's goody.
How did you not get the joke?
Bro, like I said, I smoked too much. I was sitting here waiting, like, alright, he orders a drink. What's next? I don't know how I didn't get that.
But then that brings the question, if we were to look at it from that perspective, which one of them is ordering the drink?
The children of the vault.
It depends on if one of them is in the mop closet or not.
Hello?
Hello?
Anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact.
You just focus on it.
Could be the map.
Not bad.
No, you're good. I got ADHD brain.
Not gonna keep a siren.
Anyways. I've been listening to Paramore of all things.
I listen to some Paramore. I've been listening to Panic at the Disco lately. I don't know why. It's fucking 9 in the afternoon. Stuck in my head.
Yeah, like, I even let the... one of the, like... songs... I think it's probably because they played, one of the people in my major played.
The Sun Smasher Clan has recovered the sacred vault map! Send our followers to invite the Sun Smashers into our holy family! And hurry! The twin gods grow hungry!
The map. Yeah, I'm gonna work. Okay, yeah.
Have to beat them to the
one that goes.
Come on, this way.
Shit sounds tight.
Yeah.
You still working on the willow tree?
Willow tree.
I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypso.
All right.
Find the Sun Smasher warship and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Been kind of. I'm kind of stupid, so it's been taking me a while to figure out what.
I wouldn't be able to do it.
Well, I didn't be able to do your kind
no
of
sanctuary.
So.
I mean, I've been doing those, let's see, I'm a fucking old man now. 13 years, been doing those vocals.
You're not that old.
Been working on my fry screams lately.
I actually finally managed to pull off a fry scream, but now my voice is broken. Not because of that, because of the fact I'm sick.
Oh, yeah. Don't give me COVID through Discord, Doug.
Too late. Too late.
Fuck. Wait, can I get a vehicle yet? I don't think I can. No. Go find the Sun Smasher Chief.
The hunt continues, but yours won't.
attack commands lower cooldown, increased damage after shooting an enemy. Flak gains into that stack of furious attack, re stack of furious attack. Flak's handling and gun damage are increased, and their pet gains increase. Okay. I'll take that. Can I hit you? Thank you. Jesus fucking Christ. Give me all the loot.
Let's get a little more intimate.
Call and be reborn to the hunt.
This was Ian, and I am Borderlands.
Is there a better weapon over here? I guess it's just another shotgun. It is. Oh my god, that was nasty.
You got Minecraft?
Not installed.
So hot in my room right now, I'm sweating, and I've got 3 fans going.
Jeez.
Oh no.
Shit all over you.
We also for my stream. We not only do we cast, but guess what song we did? It's a fire song.
What's that?
Yeah, that one was put your records on.
I forget how that. I think I know what song you're talking about.
Records
on. Tell me your favorite song. Yup.
Yeah, I played bass for that because they didn't have a bass player. And I got to do the fat. They told me to do a solo. And I did the fattest slap solo.
Fuck yeah.
Just gotta wait for them to publish the video. I got a video of my girlfriend's. I quit it.
A weakness is noted.
I might actually switch to controller because I'm for some reason I'm just been better controller lately.
Nah, bro, but like she is so like just small. It's like we're like
that's
both,
funny.
We're the same age. We're both almost 16, which still is insane that like oh yeah, I also got a kitten, like a baby. I got a my sister can, like, force my parents to buy a kitten.
Nice.
He's a we called him Noodle. He loves exploring, and when he's exploring, he's just noodling.
He's noodling.
Yeah.
Fucking default. Can I? Okay, I'll just customize my own. So I need that. No, shit. Need that to be melee. Okay. That's still too slow. Dude, why is feel like sensitivity is doing nothing? Like half this stream is just gonna be me messing with my fucking visuals. Field of view needs to go up too.
Yeah, cause the reason why I asked about Minecraft is cause I've got this thing set up, this program I found that you can download that I it sort of sets up a virtual like. Like a virtual LAN connection, so you can play on a LAN Minecraft server technically, and it has like password locks and you know, everything's you know set up so that way no one can go in.
See, my problem is with Minecraft is that I have like phases every like year or two where I play it for a week straight and nothing else, and then I stop playing it. Very weird with games. If you can't tell with the kind of games I play on Twitch.
Feet work good. Nice to meet you.
Hey, guys. Yeah.
If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
Is there controls? Those are just dead zones. So that's really...
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now? I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
And then I just need to turn on subtitles. Because I'm deaf. Where's subtitles?
Fuck. Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Ghost on some measures. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your whittle self?
Home yes, by your whittle self? Like Wittery. Wittery did it.
I am impressed. Oh, man, the children of the vault.
Wittery did the gwitty under waves.
Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be. It is completely ruining the vibe. Oh, I know a shortcut. This way.
All right.
Let's go meet up with the fire. Those Calypsos won't stop until every bandit on Pandora worships them like gods. I mean, bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules.
That sounds like the life. Fire and a hot charred piece of meat.
See me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight. It's a thing. Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind in my bare sun-dappled chest.
No, there's like no one in here. Wait, hold up. Am I schizophrenic?
Why?
Wait, what are you talking to chat or wait, what?
No, I was just commenting on the game.
Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
I talk to myself a lot.
Hey, yeah, Lilith! Former war chief of the Sun Smashers reporting for duty!
Appreciate you.
Go Crimson Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help we can get. So, Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
Yeah.
The map was not
I did
there,
find the map.
So I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself, and she'll hook you up.
All right, talk to Ellie. Not through this way.
Ugh.
this calls for.
Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal?
God damn, she thick.
God Queen Tyreen will drink soup from the
Oh my god.
I'd smash. Finger slipped.
Oh my god.
Oh, hey.
Oh my god. Smash. 100% smash.
Hell nah, dog. That shit look like it takes fucking... Nah, that's half
doing
the
it right
fucking
now.
Popular.
I'm doing it right now. Smashing right now.
Jumping
on her head. It's so fun jumping on their heads and trying to stay on them. Like while you bounce.
I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil.
Wish they had more jiggle physics with her.
I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at,
hun? Them fucking... That handkerchief you got hanging around your neck.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole
it. No. Stop looking down there, bro.
Nah, bro. Fucking, you see that shit? Fuck
caught
yeah.
In the vault. Caught in the vault right now. I'm clipping this. I'm
clip
clipping
it.
This.
Clip it. I'm looking
I'm
at him.
I'm clipping this.
Clip it. I'm looking at him. I'm looking
I'm
at the handkerchief.
It.
I'm looking at the rag around her neck. The green. And the, god damn. Okay.
Right, clipped. Just clipped.
Love it. So I need to go over there. Okay.
Now I never had trouble grabbing bandit attention. I'd start the show with a bear ham hock. Then they'd get the bare knuckle encore. Bam!
Another! More!
Okay, so I think I can go this way
all
to get
set.
There.
Happy hunting. You tell Lil our ship's almost ready. Soon as she finds that map, we're good to go.
No. I don't think so.
Ellie got you rolling? She always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
So I have to go around this way.
Holy Broadcast Center. Watch out for those so-called twin gods. From what I hear, Tyreen Calypso is the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying. Ugh, I hate the Calypso twins so much. They con the bandits of Pandora with promises of death cars and meat storms and blood saunas. Good stuff, right?
Just think you got
even my clan
deal,
fell
dude.
For it.
What's, oh shit, I do? Fuck
I've never
yeah.
Seen the Calypsos myself, but they must be the most terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs, so imagine what...
Imagine what... Love it when dialogue gets cut off. Honestly, one of my favorite things.
For real. I wonder if I lose my. Will I lose my mod status if I try something? I want to be at the top of your list again.
What do you mean?
Do I lose mod status? No, I do not. I'm a still a modder either.
Yeah, I think you're a mod until I say so.
It doesn't really put my name up, though.
Our daily live stream will be starting shortly with a special guest. Give your offerings now so you can join our elite Iridium tier chat for behind-the-scenes murder and mayhem. And now, the moment you've been waiting for. Let loose your bloodlust roar for our God Queen, the First Sister,
better gun? No? Okay.
What up, my bandit orphans? God Queen Tyreen coming at you live from the HBC. We're screaming, you're screaming, and we're all preparing to get into the Great Vault. Got some new converts today, and guess what? They brought us the Sacred Vault map. If that doesn't earn them a special place in the family, I don't know what does.
I want that loot. That's fine.
fucking looting here. Can you stop shooting me? Okay.
Victory through domination. Time to kill.
I'm gonna take a quick break. I gotta use the bathroom. All right, we're back. Refreshed. Let's play.
Like, follow, and obey.
Another perfect live stream from our infallible God Queen Tyrene. The Holy Broadcast Center opens once again to hear your sins and receive your skins. Jeff Roberts and me.
Stupid. I did that on purpose.
Oh!
motherfucker.
This is the way he's dancing.
You're fucked.
Keeping these little guys around for these moments right here. So much better.
You'd find the map killer. Bring it back, and don't let it out of your sight. I lost it once. I won't lose it again.
I have discovered a COV statue. Know anything about it?
Ugh, the children of the vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chisel jaw to legendary calves. First off, go
legendary
find all my
calves.
Wanted posters. P.S. I am very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from a Hyperion accountant to Bandit War Chief just to follow orders again. But, you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro!
Okay. I should press some buttons to see how I can use my other fucking things, and apparently I can't if I get on it myself. I was there, I just can't drive.
Vault Hunter, you really got the map?
Yes, Firehawk. A successful hunt.
Just Lilith is fine.
You got the map? Nice! So, did you see any of my sun smashers? And why do you smell like dust and skin?
Your clan is dead. Tyrene Calypso slaughtered them. It was unnatural.
Damn it! I never told them! No! Smashers never cry. If Tyrene Calypso wants a blood feud, she's got one. Blood feud!
I knew the COV was dangerous. It's even worse than I thought. At least you got the map. I didn't think I'd ever see this thing again. It's not just a map, though. We used this to open the other vaults on Pandora. Every vault needs its key. Well, let's take a look. Been a long time. It's not charged. Let me take care of that. Damn, it's not working. Something's wrong. I should be able to charge it. We need help. There's only one person on this planet who knows how this Iridian tech works. Patricia Tanis. We've got a dig site on the other side of the valley. Take the map to her. I'll catch up when I can. Have to track down a few loose ends for our ship.
All right. I think I'm going to end the stream there. We did a lot in there. I appreciate everybody who stopped in and everybody who will watch on YouTube. Once again, I am Charles Helm. I'm a musician. I got a music video on YouTube called Willow Tree. You should check it out. It's pretty sick. I hope everybody has a good night. Deuces.